he see it like a hover. Hey, this nigga speaking his mind. Hey, this nigga shit ain't like mine.
Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your man Stilo Vino Pellegrino, the one
and oh hey,
the one and only Mr. Hemi, Mr. Algorithm. Yours truly at the pimp juice, truly Mr. Hip Hop, all that and above. It's your first time seeing my face, first time being on my channel. Welcome, glad to have you. Could have been anywhere else in the world, but you're here with me. I appreciate that. So for that, I'm gonna give you a genuine and great reaction. Headband Stilo, forgot to add that in the monikers. This is Mick Jenkins. Been a while since I've heard any Mick Jenkins material. Maybe I just been away in sleep, but I know he's one hell of a talent, boy, one hell of a lyrical talent. And he's rolling out the album Elephant in the Room, which is due or slated for October 29th release. So I'll probably be back for that October 29th. Anyways, I think he just dropped Contacts, and I think maybe Truffles has been here for a while, but I just know he dropped Contacts today. So that's what I'm going to do. Since I didn't get into Truffles, I'll probably play Truffles right after Contacts. Without further ado, let's get right into it. Be feeling good. I'm feeling great. I'm feeling wonderful. I'm ready to hear some bars. You're watching a master. And I hate, absolutely hate when Apple do this shit. It's lazy ass lyric shit. Get my man Mick right, man. Get Mick right. Get him right, man. Hey, hey, hey. We good? We recording?
Straight. Tell you how I feel inside.
Oh.
They say it ain't chill enough. They say it ain't drill enough. I'm coming from the illest side. I just know it's real enough. Fuck what niggas think of that. The salt is pink, the ink is black. The grass is green, the link is broke. Flowing like the sink is broke. The drip is so consistent now. Watch them grow complicit. Oh, you flipping now? Shit hit different. I need scissors now. Cutting ties. Paper faded with no clippers. Don't ask no kawaii. Turn stone cold. You get the fucking with my oboe. Stretching out my shoulders wide. All my bird is boulder size. Mama right off boulder crest. I was right off 63rd. You know the vibes. Archetypes and prototypes. I know those guys. Press me, I could go get my shit notarized. Instantly, no Polaroids. Instantly, I'm Jonah. Y'all gon' have to throw me overboard.
I like how, my bad, I stopped it right in the middle of the bar, but I always admired how Mick is able to, you know, some I know in my era, the era that came a little, you know, the punchline heavy era, if you know, in your late 20s, mid 20s, you know, a lot of people use like or as connecting the punchline. They'll have the setup and have like or as similes, but he's more metaphor heavy than similes, so he's able to be very creative and how he chooses to structure his wordplay and his bars. Just like how he, you know, he has the scissors. Like, he hits you with a concept first. Like, the concept is dope. And like, he follows it up with a punchline. He may follow up because it's like taper phase with no clippers. Don't ask no Kawhi. Whereas you may set it up like, I got the clippers like Kawhi, or I'm deadly with the clippers as Kawhi. Like, something like that, as like such and such. But I always like how he was able to get across his point without having to feel like, it doesn't feel like he's barring you to death. It just feels he's still in a poetic element when he delivers the bars. And I just a talented motherfucker, bro. He's just talented.
Couple nights in the belly of the beast. Nigga came out like he know the Lord. Overjoyed. I don't understand. When is y'all niggas gonna realize? Real eyes. Truth. Trying to be more James, I walk in Peter's shoes. Sparrows gotta be my views. Vince's frames, I see him through. Fear God, I'm stepping in, no weapon form. The needle move, the record scratch, the blessings pouring. Almost like I'm pre-approved for everything. My credit good, my check is strong. My breath is good, I'm shredding wheat. The tears is gone, I'm back in form. Overhead's just like my baggage, I unpack it for him. Don't exaggerate, I'm accurate, this javelin thrown. Trying to get my point across. Olympic preparations, all these habits form. Elevated patterns, I can taste some pH balance off. Win against the wave, but I'm no Hasselhoff. Ain't no
elevated guidance, I can taste some pH balance off. Win against the wave, but I'm no Hasselhoff. Ain't no more no key, I took the silence off.
No more low key, I took the silence off. Old school, but the mileage new. Seen it from the pilot's view. Gotta be more hands on, ain't no way I get these callus off. Skate grip, only cause they shape shift. Famous for the fallacies. We've been watching Matadors, y'all still putting batteries in niggas' backs and
lower by they salaries. You see them when the camera's off, you know the drill. Hear the wrong thing and then I'm Holyfield. Help me see the truth. Tryna be more James, I walk in Peter's shoes. Sparrows gotta be my views. Vintage frames, I see them through.
That's your heart. I ain't gonna lie to you, that's your heart. All right, let's get right into Truffles and I'm gonna go ahead and get a battery. Let's get it. 1, 2, 1, 2, let's go. Yeah, we on some hip hop shit tonight. Forever and always, tomorrow's gonna be hip hop. They see my channel, they see the R&B, they see the pop. They said, Steelo, you're not hip hop enough. I said, oh, word? I can show you better. I can show you better than I can tell you, baby. Look up. I am the one and only Mr. Mr. Algorithm.
Go yard totes and Carhartt tees and art top, the cold plate carpet round my feet. The Dolce scarf is round my face. Forgot my mask. Fuck
that.
Fuck up a moving, leaving the tri-state. I'm on a trip, shawty don't trip. She know I come on with my plate. Smoke out the zip, joint on my lip. I'm off an eighth of the truffle. Wait in the duffel, losing come right back. Like we played in the bubble. Tear shit down, playing the rubble. True shit, we ain't saying it's subtle. Niggas is leeches, niggas is weeds, dog. Life ain't a beach, this shit is a seesaw. Shit is egregious, still slaves, it's a secret. Still want the white man to tell you you was sticky. Just rubbing shoulders with the dick, you know, niggas is tweaking. Oh, hell nah, here go another young nigga making trouble. Yeah, young nigga making trouble. Wait, young nigga making trouble. Got paid night, eating in a chef kitchen, he don't want trouble. Trees funky than a truffle.
This shit sound like I should be in the lawn. This shit like if I was invited for the video, I'd be. It sound like you in a Jay somewhere, you in the Jets or something like that. You in your neighborhood, your hometown. You know what I'm saying? Where not many people can come there. You need an invite only, or if you're from there, you get what I mean. Them way. You get what I mean? You know what I mean? Like the British be saying. You know what I mean? And I just want to be out there on invitation only. I'm out there with a big ass bowl of cereal like Pharrell. I'll throw the picture in right here. That's how I feel.
They want me getting muscle. Oh, hell nah. Here's another nigga think he see it like the Hubble. This nigga speaking his mind. Hey, this nigga shit ain't like mine.
Hey.
Oh, hell nah. Here go another young nigga making trouble. Young nigga making trouble. Young nigga making trouble. Young nigga making double that money you taxed on in, triple the principal. I need patience cause I know that I'm gonna get the whole thing. Gotta get it in interviews, got the bases loaded. I'm trying to make it a soul train line, ride it to home play, talk shit in the interview. Then I put back on my Dolce scarf, say too much in the finish. I am not stupid, I ain't no goofy. Know what the truth is, some shit just truthy. Too many movies, niggas be thinking it's real life. Till it's real life, then they living it foolishly. This shit is really a still life, for ill life. Now we reading the eulogy.
This should sound like if there was a training day too. There's a training day too, you know what I'm saying? This would be on the soundtrack. Facts, let's go.
Oh, hell nah. I can't go for the stain, no, my nigga. I can't control the gang, nope, my niggas. All think different, ain't the same. See, I figured if I wanna stay sharp minded, gotta keep me some sharp niggas. And watch out for shark niggas. No weapon form, not even that stark nigga. I'm chasing the dark liquor with clear water. It break it apart quicker. I'm breaking the blunt down, put the gun down. Now we smoking some raw niggas. Here go another young nigga making trouble. Yeah, young nigga making trouble.
Wait. Hey,
young nigga making trouble.
Hey,
got paid night eating in a chef kitchen. He don't want truffle. Trees funky than a truffle. Think they want me in a muscle. Oh, hell nah. Here's another nigga think he see it like the Hubble.
Hey,
this nigga speaking his mind. Hey, this nigga shit ain't like mine.
This nigga shit ain't like mine. You're not bad.
Nah, here go another young nigga making trouble. Young nigga making trouble.
Monte Booker did the beat.
This nigga speaking his mind.
Hey,
this nigga shit ain't like mine.
Hey,
hell nah. Here go another young nigga making trouble. Young nigga making trouble. Wait, young nigga making trouble.
Hey, young nigga making trouble. Young nigga making trouble. Like mine. Hey, this shit like mine. Hey, this shit like mine. This shit like mine. Made me start. You know, figuring out some melodies to that beat. You feel me? That'd be hard as hell. Everything, the bounce of it. You know what I'm saying? The way Mick was putting it together. You know, I probably was with the bounce more than actually trying to, like, figure out what he was saying. That's my fault. But sometimes you pick what, as a reactor, you got to pick what you're going to do. How you going to react to the bounce of it, kind of just being a vibe, or you just going to slow your mind down and kind of just trying to pick apart what he's speaking about on first listen. That's what you're going to get, two lanes. So one way, maybe as you're looking for more reactions to the punchlines or whatever, sometimes we react to the bounce of it because it's more than just words. It's music. It's more than just words. Anyways, I'm ready. Ready for that. What's it? Elephant in the room, ready for it. So I had to get a little more hip-hop on the channel. Hope you liked it. If you didn't, I don't care, brother. I'm me, so who are you? You're not me. And I don't care. I'm a... finish the lyric if you know what I'm talking about. I'm going to get a battery, a big steel, a Vino Pellegrino, one and only. It's out of here. Y'all be safe. Shwee.
What? Bitch, I'm the best, bet. And don't bring your best friend, because you're too desperate. Oh, you get the best head. Best things on my best bet. Ain't coming for breath, yeah. Jahel, I'm my best friend, yeah.